Hello everyone and welcome to Age of Empires 2, the mobile edition. This is an adaptation of sorts of Age of Empires 2 for J2ME based mobile phones. It's not a straight adaptation, but it does share enough with the original game. We are going to play it, and we are going to start with the tutorial and with mission 1. This red box is the cursor. It is used to select and give orders. Use the D-pad, etc, etc, etc. Select the villagers by moving the cursor over them and pressing OK or 5. We can do that. But let's have a look around. Before we do that, we do have a guard tower here. Nice, nice. We do have a mill, as well as some soldiers, more guard towers, and what I assume is our HQ. And there's also a knight here. Exciting. Now click the blue guard tower to the south to move to it. We can do that. When moving units, it's best to watch over them in case they are attacked or become distracted. Become distracted, that's probably an excuse for in case the controls don't work. Yeah, this game here actually supports variable resolutions, which I have not seen very often in J2ME based mobile phones, but this one here does, so we can play it in widescreen. To find the next guard tower, press not to show the minimap. We can do that. Here we go. Could see that if the message wouldn't block it. Friendly units are shown as blue dots. To move to the friendly guard tower, move the cursor onto it and press OK. So here we go. Looks good to me. So let's move to the friendly guard tower. That seems to be an unfriendly windmill. The question is, can we select multiple units? But that's a different story. At the guard tower, select the pikeman by clicking a unit twice. Ah, okay, so this stuff does have double select apparently. There we go. Nearby is a red enemy building. Select the mill to attack it. We can do that. There we go. These guys move very fast and they are very aggressive. But that mill doesn't... Oh, that wasn't a health bar, that was a damage bar. So I thought that didn't take any damage, but that went down rather quickly. You have made the enemy angry. And they have sent soldiers to attack your town. Your town is southeast on the map. Move quickly to defend it. Okay, we shall move quickly. Oh dear, no, no, it's more pikemen. Thankfully, these don't seem to be super effective against this HQ here because they're taking quite a while to attack it. So do my guys auto-attack? They do indeed, except for that guy who's apparently distracted. Well, we have been warned. Yeah, this guy's just walking in circles. But that's okay. You are victorious. Well, wasn't that exciting? Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.